Harlem streets stay flooded in white powder, like those motherfuckers running away from the Twin Towers. Gunshots rock the earth like a meteor shower. Bowling for Columbine, fear giving the media power. Innocents devoured like a chicken spot snack box. Government cocaine cooked in the ghetto crack rock. Corrupt cops, false testimony at your arraignment. Check the check, constant struggle to make the payments. Working your whole life wondering where the day went. The subway stays packed like a multicultural slave ship. It's rush hour, 2:30 to 8 non-stopping, and people coming home after corporate sharecropping. And fuck flossing, mothers are trying to feed children, but gentrification is kicking them out of their building. A generation of babies born without healthcare, families homeless, thrown the fuck off the welfare. Uptown, we live in distress and hang the flag upside down. The sound of conservative politicians on television. People in the hood are blind, so they tell us to listen. They vote for us to go to war instantly, but none of their kids serving the infantry. The odds are stacked against us like a casino. Think about it, most of the army is black and Latino. And if you can't acknowledge the reality of my words, you're just another stupid motherfucker out on the curb, trying to escape from the ghetto with your ignorant ways. But you can't read history at an illiterate stage, and you can't raise a family on minimum wage. Why the fuck you think most of us are locked in a cage? I give niggas the truth, cause they pride is indigent. You better off rich and guilty than poor and innocent. But I'm sick of feeling impotent, watching the world burn. In the era of apocalypse, waiting my turn. I'm a Harlem nigga that's concerned with the future. And if you're in